26. Minute gone at the six, and it's all clear again. It's all clear in his corner at Jubilant. Drew Brown, one of his seconds, shouting out the top of his voice, dance, dance, Cassius, dance. Keep that left sticking. And that's what he's doing. He's making the champion look like a sparring partner. Looking completely at sea, he doesn't know what it's all about. Like the rest of us, he's amazed. Watch the way Clay is brushing aside Liston's punches now with his gloves. The pattern of the fight has changed too, because Clay's now coming forward. He's got Liston on the retreat. Completed, and the convention hall is rising not to the champion here but to the challenger, Sonny Liston. The challenger, Cassius Clay. An amazing night. Liston is the man who, among other things, has stopped such fighters as Zora Folley, Roy Harris, Nino Valdez, Cleveland Williams, Mike DeJohn, all these he's stopped. But as it's going now, he can't stop, and he doesn't look like stopping Cassius Marcellus Clay, the man who's boasted since 1960, when he won the Olympic light heavyweight title, that he'd become the professional heavyweight champion of the world. And the signs are now, as we come to the seventh round, that that's just what he might do. Happened. Clay has won. Clay has won. Something has happened in Liston's corner. They're not going on. And Cassius Clay has won after six rounds. And there's the champion, the ex-champion.